Okay.
This video is about electric bikes and the different demographics who are using these electric bikes. Now I have 5 bikes. I put in anywhere from 6 to 10,000 miles a year on my bikes. I have a fixed gear bike, a road bike, a cyclocross, my long haul trucker for Surly for touring, and an electric bike now, a fat tire electric bike. Now, the problem I see is we have some demographics who should not, there's certain groups who should not be riding electric bikes. Now, we have the young guy who just wants to go down the road and use the throttle, not pedal, speed, make it dangerous for everybody else who wants to be out here enjoying nature. That's why we come out here, to get away from traffic. So these young guys are using an electric bike as a motorcycle and ruining it for everybody, including the people on electric bikes who just want a little assist. Maybe they're old and they wouldn't even be outside exercising without a little assistance. So you have the young guy who's racing down the road, down the trail, ruining it for everybody. You have the commuter in some cases who's on an electric bike who just is using it as a freeway and racing home to eat dinner. That's wrong. Oop, my camera's falling over. Anyhow, number 3 is you have people like me. I'm using an electric bike. I'm gonna fix this camera. I'm using an electric bike for the purpose of training and getting into the backcountry. It has fat tires, I can go anywhere, it has a big shock on it, front shock. I'm never going over 50 miles an hour. In fact, my fat tire electric bike is geared so low, I can't pedal over 15 miles an hour and I never throttle it. So I use the bike, my camera's falling over. I use the bike to train, to get back into the backcountry, to be able to carry my cross-country skis, my snowshoes. Now I also use this bike, my Surly, with a Bob trailer on it. But I use the bike to train, the electric bike, the fat tire electric bike, and it's wonderful for that. However, in fact, I even put regular wheels on it sometimes, don't even have the motor or battery on it at all. So the few are ruining it for the many, and we come out here to use these wonderful bicycle walking trails for nature, quietness, away from speed, and the demographic groups who are using the electric bike improperly, going over 15 miles an hour, just racing down the trail should not be allowed. And it has to be enforced because these trails are idyllic here in Seattle and they need to be used properly. And that's for exercise, for nature. And that's what I have to say, but I've been a little bit disgusted by some of the people ruining it for everybody else. So that's what this video is all about. And goodbye from the Sammamish River Trail.